Good morning children and hello parents. Welcome to standard 3 drawing class. What are these? These are birds. This is a tortoise. And this, it is a dog. Now tell me, these are all animals. Where do they live? They live in jungle. They all like to be free. Animals live in jungle. It is a shelter for them. Now children, we must see that we should not cut trees, because if we cut trees, we destroy their shelter. We must plant more and more trees for our animals. Today we will do Art Express book 3 page 12 and 13. Children, we have to color the trees here in different shades of green. So you will use different shades of green to color the trees. First we will take dark green and color this tree. Put stroke in one direction. Nicely fill in the color using dark green. Now this tree is done. Next we will use fluorescent green. Which color you are using, children? You are using fluorescent green. Next, use dark green again for this tree. After dark green, we will use another shade of green to fill in the color here. The same green we will use here. Next we will use dark green. Use fluorescent green here. Which color you are using, children? You are using fluorescent green. Here there is a bird here sitting. Now use light green for the coconut tree. Now we will color light brown here. This is land. Children, our next step will be to paste small pictures of animals. See, here I have pasted a zebra. Then I have a small picture of a hippo. This is a bird's nest. Because there is a bird already here, so I'll place the nest here. Next, I will put a chimpanzee hiding. Parents, you are requested to help your ward to do the work given in drawing book. Thank you.